What we're doing is, it's called a porchetta. It's an Italian dish where you take a whole pig, take the bones out, you stuff it with herbs, locally sourced herbs, and then rub it with olive oil, salt, pepper, roll it, truss it, and roast it.
How you doing, Mr. Torres? Pretty good, sir. How you been? Yeah, I'm most of my arms, you know what I mean?
We're doing oxtail soup, Vietnamese style oxtail soup. I have a cilantro, lemongrass, ginger. It's been cooked for about 4 to 5 hours. And we squeeze a little lime juice on the top, you know, to give that little kick.
There's a fire, and then we're
going to do some. I might get you close, and I'm going to pumpkin back. Have a small.
So let me get that straight now.
Yeah.